This hamster eating a burrito is the cutest thing ever. So obviously we have to science this cuteness. Howdy, hamster lovers. Trace here from DNews. Hamsters, squirrels, platypus, chipmunks, and some old world primates, gophers, all have one thing in common. They have food pouches in their cheeks. A food pouch is like a pocket in the mouth where food can be stored for transportation to a den or maybe slowly consume. This amazingly cute video of a hamster eating teeny tiny burritos has been making the internet go aww for a little while now. And you can see the hamster shove this burrito into his food pouch. The pouches are huge, stretching from the mouth all the way to the shoulders, and that tiny burrito, it just disappears. It's gone, where'd it go? It's too cute. And that's exactly what another rodent would think. Food pouches evolved as a way to hide food from the competition. Hamsters, squirrels, chipmunks, and gophers are competing for food with a lot of other animals. But once the food has been squirreled away into their food pouch, it becomes a lot more difficult for other animals to steal their prize. Some, like hamsters, can then slowly consume the food, while others, like chipmunks, push it back out and bury it for later. Hamster mamas will also store their babies in their cheek pouches. When the mom spots a predator, their instinct is to stuff as many babies into her pouches as possible and wait until the danger is gone. Hamsters, though, aren't the smartest because sometimes the babies will suffocate before the mom feels safe. The pouches are made of a very thin and malleable skin, which is highly stretchy, sort of like a really thin balloon. But all that stretching means it's pretty fragile. If a cheek pouch is pierced, which is pretty easy to do, the hamster is gonna be in trouble. But that's kind of more important for pet owners than in wild hamsters. Platypus have cheek pouches too. Spines, bills, beaver tails, now cheek pouches, what don't those guys have? Because it hunts underwater and it carries its prey to the surface too much. And again, I nominate the platypus for most weirdest animal ever. Macaques also have food pouches, and they're the most biologically successful primate in the world. Some species of these omnivorous monkeys evolved pouches to keep food from competing monkeys. That way, these intelligent social animals can hide food that they would rather not share. It's not that they're dicks, it's rather that the best food is tough to come by. So when a macaque can get a competitive advantage to protect its find, like a cheek pouch, it will survive longer and be healthier. So what if humans had cheek pouches? Think about it. I could put my phone somewhere, I'd never miss a call. Right in there. I am anxiously waiting creative answers from the comments, so this could get pretty weird pretty fast. Make sure you subscribe to DNews for more science every day of the week. You can find us on Twitter at DNews or me at Trace Dominguez, and be sure your pouches are empty, people, because you know, you wouldn't want anything dying up in there. Ew.